Lindsay, and today we're talking about temptation. Think of this. Have you ever been tempted before? Have you ever wanted to do something that you knew was wrong? You see, it's easy to think about that. It's easy to think, I can get away with it just this one time. Or maybe my mom and dad won't find out about it, so it's not a big deal. I look at all these goodies and think, if I eat just one, nobody will know. But when we're tempted, we are taking away from that relationship that we have with Jesus. In fact, if you look in Luke, you're going to see where Jesus was tempted. Not once, not twice, but three times by the devil. In fact, the devil is here to try to steal our treasure each and every day. We talk about how we have to be the ones that seek God. And we have to be the ones that put on the armor. But when it comes down to it, it's because the devil wants our treasures and we have to protect it. It's the same way that Jesus said no to that devil, not once, not twice, but three times. I want you to remember that while it's easy to be tempted, it's easy to think that just this one time, nobody will know, or nobody has to know, or what harm is it? But instead, you need to think, what would Jesus do? If he can tell the devil no, so can we. I'm Pastor Lindsay, and I can't wait to see you at Calvary Kids.